An Army soldier from Hueytown was killed in a shooting earlier this month while stationed in North Carolina. We talked to her family tonight, and they want to know why her.
I had Olivia on my birthday, which I knew at that very second, this is going to be a forever bond.
Their bond broke 2 weeks ago. Kimberly Ferris is devastated. Her daughter, Kelia Olivia Horton, died at the age of 22 from a gunshot wound she suffered outside a home in Fayetteville, North Carolina.
And I just still can't believe that somebody would murder Olivia. Like, if you had just taken the time to get to know her, she would embrace you in.
Fayetteville police say 26-year-old Tiara Nicole Vincent killed Horton. The two women were active duty soldiers stationed at Fort Bragg. Cumberland County District Attorney Billy West provided some details about the motive behind the killing.
What we appear to have is that the defendant had a previous relationship with a gentleman that lived at the location where the homicide occurred.
West said it appears both women arrived at the man's home around the same time of the deadly shooting.
Our victim was in an existing romantic relationship with the gentleman that lived in the home. A verbal altercation took place between the two of them, and our allegation is that the defendant at that point then began firing into the car.
Horton was shot multiple times, dying 2 days before Mother's Day. She was a mother of two young children.
A freak accident. Mm-hmm. I can handle it better, or something in that nature. But to be murdered, Olivia didn't have any enemies.
Her sister Khalise is also emotional.
I'm literally getting teared up. Because I really feel like I didn't know my best friend.
Ebony Hubbard is Horton's cousin. She said Horton was like her first baby before she had her own biological children.
And I babysat her. I took her on trips. I have moments when it starts to hit me, but it hasn't hit me.
Kelia Horton is a 2017 graduate of Hueytown High School. Her body will be back in Birmingham tomorrow, and her funeral is planned for this Friday at Elmwood Cemetery. I'm Fred Davenport.